Hello my dear friends, welcome back to another video. Actually today I'm going to clarify more about this video on how to disable Facebook in a browser. Actually many friends were asking me and were telling me that this feature is no longer available on Facebook, that it is no longer there. Facebook removed it from team. It was just hidden, but it is still there and you can still open external links when you are in your Facebook application. So when you are like, you first open your Facebook application, and after opening your Facebook application here, what you're gonna do next is that you just come in the upper right hand corner and you just tap on those three lines. Okay, you just come in the upper right hand corner and you tap on those three lines. And after tapping on those three lines, you just come down here where there is settings and privacy, and you tap on settings and privacy. And then up here there is settings. So after tapping on settings and privacy, you just come and tap on settings there. So after tapping on settings here, now the confusion sometimes comes from here, and people like the other time were checking it from other places, but here, you know, Facebook are like hate this feature in media. So many people were a little aware they were going, but this feature is right in media nowadays. You know, it removed it from where it were, and now you just find this like open links externally in media. So you just come and tap on media here. Okay, so what you're gonna do is you just come to media there and you tap on it to open. And after tapping on media, here below you will see that most things here they will be ticked, but what we want to do is like open links externally. So if you look down here, if you look where this page ends, there is links open externally. Okay, so if you want to disable the in-app browser, so you just tick that thing, that links open externally. And if like you want to open always the links, okay, like in your Facebook application, so what you're gonna do is just tick that thing. Okay, you just tick links open externally, just down here there is links open externally, so you just take it. And after taking it, that's how you can do it. And now you can open your links in your Facebook application. So this feature is always there, and please don't say that it's not always there. So that's how you can do it, friends. Let me know in the comment section if it has worked for you, my dear friends. So thank you for watching.